Welcome back to Shadow Wars 2 Covenant. First thing we need to do, of course, is, you know, well, I have 291 soul energy. I might as well use it. That's right, I finished you, didn't I? I don't really care about affinity too much. Do I have any I have quite a few level 4s, actually. I'm also tempted to, that's not really important at the moment. It'll be fine, don't worry about it. Dark Claw, good. Also, I think it, well, again, that's not really important. Very soon people are gonna get new abilities. I actually kinda would... Nova, okay. Would like to get the, level 6 for you. Because level 6... for Guardian, if that's pronounced correctly, is Arc Shield. I don't know what Mare gets. I actually have no idea. Fides gets, whatchamacallit? Arc Rage. Everybody, I'm assuming Libertus gets Arc Gale. I mean, that would make sense. The rest of them, I have no idea. So that's useful? But it's not incredibly useful. So that's actually, we don't want to be here yet. I do want to go do something else. Where is, it's in Yokohama, isn't it? Yeah, the Foreigner Cemetery. Last time we were here, things were a little bit, odd. But this time, we can get a few things, namely an attack boost. That's wonderful. I'm happy for you. Well, at least he's having fun, I guess? I mean, this is your fault, Yuri, so there's no real reason that you can complain. You asked what his wife was like. And that led to this. I was thinking they would be a little bit more... Well, you know, again, I'm assuming she's like a very young girl, so that's fine. But the wife is a little bit off. Yeah, sure. Yeah. Thanks for the attack boost. Oh. Yeah, no thank you. That's no. It'd be great. No, that's alright. It's fine. I mean, I'm glad you're a little bit, more cheerful. I mean, like, 5 attack boosts ago, you were kinda, yeah, you were getting a little creepy. You're a little bit depressed, but, yeah, and apparently his wife is in on it too, which is a little bit odd. Soul drop. Yes, please. And... Bullenfoggle, I guess. Hold on. We need to go to personal. Bullenfoggle, right? Yeah, level 3. That's the one I really want. Do you get a fourth ability, Karen? I don't actually remember. And yeah, Yoshiko Kawashima. You can't read any of the other ones. But, to be fair, that is the one that's important to us, so I guess that's... Anyway, let's go back to the Imperial Capital. We need to go back to... Actually, we need to do a couple of things here. And honestly, I should go save first. For a couple reasons. Not to mention re-equipping somebody to... Well, you know what's gonna happen. The only person who gets in random fights in anywhere in the world is the 2 people. And one of them, it's kind of obvious when it's coming. Anyway, the real reason I saved is this guy. Lottery member number 7. Warning device, which I think prevents you from getting surrounded. I don't know how useful that is, but sure. Reason I saved is this guy. His ring is random speed, which is just terrible. Thankfully, I didn't actually need to do that. Also, this guy right here. Yeah, we could give him a stuffed animal. I think he might be... He's probably the end of one of the, the trading side quests. Speaking is difficult. Endpoints, but, I actually don't know who I want to trade with right now. I think they're back in Europe, actually. Which, we kind of can't go there right now. And there is... I knew this was coming. This wolf... Let's do some ring customization, shall we? Have I given you... I can give you another attack. Good. Can I make this one a little bit I can't. It's fine. Who cares? Yeah, there's nothing wrong with your screen. She's a little bit pink. And yes, she has painted her nails blue. Oh, boy. Blanca, my friend. Let's skip past that screen. Don't do that to a wolf. Don't put makeup on a wolf. No. Yeah, it looks like a... I think the word you're looking for, Yuri, is stalker. You're my prince, don't forget it. Well, according to you, yes. No, I don't. Could you wait longer than, hi, I'm Eleanor, blah, blah, blah. Can we keep, you know... I don't think Blanca's foolish enough to jump into a relationship that quickly. That would seem really, really dumb to me. Oh, okay, you're also somewhat psychotic. Wonderful. This woman's crazy. Better run. No, let's fight her.
Now I show you the fury of a woman scorned.
This is a sticky situation. I guess this woman simply can't resist my charms.
I don't really feel bad about this one. Small ring, everybody has pocket watches equipped, so that's a complete non-issue. I also have basically pure attack equipped. I don't have rage, which is unfortunate, but I'm probably not going to need it. Because I also have Demon's Earrings equipped. So I take more physical damage, but I also do 205. Remember, he's like level 33. So I'm not really worried. .205 without a critical, with no strikes. Yeah, I think we're good. However, I'm going to have to heal because of my setup. That's fine, though. I mean... At least she hits hard. Granted, you know, I'm taking 20% more damage because of my equipment, but let's just ignore that. Just on the off chance, just because with my luck, she'll have like 5 HP left and I'll lose. You know, just saying. Yeah, the best thing you could do to me right now is hit me with Hail Crash. No. Jump that. Well, it's a good thing you healed, isn't it, RPG? That's a very good thing you healed. And that's it for Eleanor. What do we have left? Like, I want to say 2 wolf bouts left? Stolas? Frilly apron? Sure, why not? Okay. I don't have anything to say to that. Seems rather appropriate, though, doesn't it?
If you can't set aside your feelings, you shouldn't be fighting in the first place.
I didn't think you'd be so strong.
You mean you stalked him this entire time? And you don't know how... You're not a very good stalker, dear. Wait, what? Okay. Sure. Yeah, Blanca, let's leave. And from Yuri's perspective, this is like... Anyway, ignoring all of that. She could buy them in Japan. Ah, you're another endpoint of this. I don't want to actually give that to you. I don't want to give it to anybody, considering I don't actually know the next. I'm pretty sure they're in Europe, but as far as remembering who exactly I'm giving it to, or, you know, looking it up, actually. Yeah, I haven't a clue, so it's better not to give it away at all. No mishaps this time. And then they leave the front entrance completely unguarded. Wonderful! You know, I know that they give people in games a cycle animation to make them seem more alive, but, like, Carando and Yuri just seem a little bit overboard to me. Like, they're moving too much. Like, Geppetto, okay, he's thinking, he's doing the whole, you know, stroking the beard thing. Karen's not moving that much. Lucia's not moving that much. Joachim's swaying a little bit, that's fine. Anastasia's tapping her foot. But look at Carando and Yuri. I know, this is really petty to, you know, poke, to go, hey, look at this. But especially Carando. No one stands like that anyway. Pinching their armor and just walking. That sounds like a very good plan. Now I can't help but look at Carando's moving. You know what I mean, though. Like, in games, they have characters have an idle animation just standing still. Because they need to, you know, if they just completely stood still, they would look, you know, completely... It would look terrible. It would, to be fair. And it'd probably look worse than that, but it's just like... it should have been more slight, a little bit more too exaggerated. Yada, 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 yada. Why just right away dress like this? Do they have armor in the size of a, you know, small girl? Or Joachim size? I mean, really. The man is huge. Can we, there we go. Oops. Is that a pan? Piece of cake. And for a very limited time, I get to run around. Where did those other guards go? It's fine. Stop worrying, RPG. You worry about everything. No receptionist, that's fine. This area is... Well, this is where we played as Oka for... I need to change my party. Where we played as Oka for a little bit. Who do I... Well, I need to take pictures first, don't I? We played as Oka for a little bit, so this time I can actually collect things. Because, let's face it, last time, I really didn't want to do that because that wasn't my inventory. Yeah, that would have been very poor. So, but if you remember the area that Oka went through, and how it was basically a hallway, yeah, that's what we gotta do. With encounters. You know those areas in games that you would be perfectly fine with them disappearing from forever in the game? This is definitely one of them, and it actually is worse than what I'm describing to you. You'll understand when we get to it if you don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, okay. And just... Don't mind the seven people dressed in... Anyway.
The Astaroth separation experiment is about to begin.
Very well.
What is it, Master? Are you not feeling well?
No. I'm fine. I was just thinking about the past.
About the past?
Lieutenant Colonel Kawashima, killed in Shanghai. I realized my life was changed the moment I met her. I was sent over to China as a simple geologic analyst. Never in my wildest dreams could I have imagined that my life would take the path it has.
Do you have regrets?
No.
Master.
She yearned to live in the same manner that Yuri does. To live life freely, no matter what the cost. To hold fiercely onto your own beliefs. She said that anyone could do it if they tried. Now I realize it's much, much more difficult than I thought.
But Master, you have strong beliefs. For example...
The path I walk. There are some times I truly fear it.
But why?
I've been working for Minister Ishimura, helping him reach his goals. But all along, I've had my own goals in mind. I've just been using him. And during that time, I've learned to lie and cheat. And kill. But the one thing I haven't learned is how to forget my pain. My sadness.
The Yoshiko Kawashima that died in Shanghai was the Master's true love.
I'm being too emotional.
My Master feels pain because of all his memories. I feel jealous of her. My face, my voice, everything. I'm just a poor copy of her.
Don't say that. You are my creation. Pure, untainted. You are no mere copy.
It's fine. I don't mind being a substitute for her.
Oka.
My only wish is to be of use to my Master. To be near my Master. To spend time with my Master. That is all I wish for. All that I want.
Well now, so, anyway, I know earlier I mentioned how actually screwed up in the head Kato is. Even if you didn't watch the last game, and you understand Oka, now you should understand Oka, like... Anyway, next time, more Shadow Hearts 2 Covenant. Until then. And, well, I get to end today with, you know, Mr. Soldier Man. Hi, Mr. Soldier Man. How are you? Anyway, until next time.